fourth three, and the Bulls hold on for a 98-95 victory, a night that saw Dwyane Wade return to Miami to face the Heat for the first time, hit a couple of clutch free throws in the final seconds. Bulls come away with the win. Bounce back from the loss in Atlanta last night. They're now 5-4 as they go through this stretch of 8-9 on the road for Miami. It's now three straight losses. They dropped to 2-5 with a very tough schedule in front of them. Home for Utah Saturday night at San Antonio on Monday night. Let's go to David Aldridge and Dwyane Wade.
Dwyane, you won hundreds of games in this building, but never with this uniform on. How did you process your emotions once the game began?
Oh, weird game, man. One of the weirdest games I ever played in. I'm glad it's over. But most importantly, I'm just glad we got a win.
What did you do today? You were at your home here, obviously, before the game, to kind of prepare yourself for this moment?
I brought some of my teammates over the house to enjoy Miami, you know, to enjoy my house with me a little bit. And, you know, we just, you know, play games, you know, card games, et cetera. Just try to get your mind away from it, man. You know, there's so many emotions coming back here. I was trying not to think about the game of basketball. So, you know, I told my teammates before the game, listen, this game is not about me. Don't worry about me. This game is about getting this win for us as a team, as we needed this win. So I'm glad we was able to pull it out. And on our second back-to-back of the season, we gutted this out, and it was a good win for us.
So Tyler and Josh got you up in the air a little in the fourth quarter. Did they learn too well from the master?
Yeah, he got me. I mean, I love going against my young guys, man. You know, me and Winslow doing what we used to do in practice, just go at it. And it was good to play against those guys. I love to see, you know, them progressing. And, you know, they're a young team right now. But, you know, they continue this the way that they're going. Those guys are going to be good. They play hard. And all they need to do is continue to keep playing. They're going to be good players in this league, so I'm proud of them.
Wayne, thanks for your time. Congratulations.
Thank you. Much appreciated. All right, back-